This is what I do before I start applying polygel. How I prep my nails. Buffing the nail plate. This is how it should look. Spraying it with some of this to remove oil. It's time to brush your nails, get off all that dust. There should be nothing left on the nail plate. The nail is definitely looking scratchy, but that's good.